The idea of world as a large, well-knit family captured in our message of Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam strengthens our relations with other nations. We have been sharing our democratic ideals and the fruits of our development with the entire world. We have a tradition of inviting foreign heads of states to participate in our Republic Day celebrations. I am glad that this year our distinguished friend, the President of Brazil, Mr. Bolsonaro, will take part in our Republic Day function tomorrow. As India and Indians march forward, we remain committed to engaging the global community to build a secure and prosperous future for ourselves and for the entire humanity.